roundabout, take the first exit to Powers Road. Right at the traffic light.
Okay, it's the it's the 11th of the 3rd, 2022. This is the second dry day without rain. After the rains in early 2022.
Turn left on Prospect Highway.
A lot more traffic for some reason today. Might be able to make it.
And 1.5 kilometres, turn right on Wall Park Avenue.
Yep. Made it.
right on Woolpark Avenue.
Is that Collingwood truck just went past? Collingwood B double.
Turn right at the traffic light.
I did start barracking for Gold Coast, but well, let's just say it's not my team anymore, so it's back to Collingwood. So much easier with the nice weather, it's just not funny, you know. Just 2 weeks of just getting wet.
Copper Harry Stan coming in, please.
Getting wet every day.
Yes, we're looking for more Harry Stan. You got any free? We swapped 2 Aussies. For 2 footballs, please. Yes, we swapped Aussies for footballs, please.
Hole there. Look at that.
Continue on Woolpark Avenue.
That's from the rain. Man, thank God that's over. Flooding everywhere. Be careful where you buy a house. Careful where you buy a house, make sure it doesn't flood around there.
Copy that!
Outside.
to bring the B-double in.
After 2 weeks of torrential rains, hey. There's Parramatta there. I think, I'm pretty sure. So to the left of us would be, that's the M4. So that would be Sydney City. And to the right of us is heading out west. So that would take you to the Blue Mountains. Sorry, that wasn't the M4. That's the Great Western Highway. And the next bridge is the M4. So that's like a tollway. That truck there, he's getting on to the there it is there, Great Western Highway, and he's heading out west. You'll have to wait, buddy. And if I was to turn left here, I'd be getting onto the M4 and heading into the city. I'd be heading east. But that lot of traffic there is coming off the M4. They were heading east. This truck here is getting on to the M4 and he's heading west to the Blue Mountains. These people here to the left, they came off the M4 and they were heading west. Mary Cold on the left there. That's a Mary Cold there. Expect the unexpected. This looks like a great big quarry area.
right on Hassel Street.
So the truck came around and I couldn't see the green arrow, I think. Oh, there we go. Oh, no. Yeah, that's what happened, yeah. Well, that's a new one. Fucking me. Gatehouse, is there room there for a double?
Not yet, mate. Give us a little bit, please.
Okay, copy. Now,
in 600 meters, turn left on Elizabeth
Street. We have to find a place to put this.
In 400 meters, turn left on Elizabeth Street.
Straighten up, straighten up. Interesting. I couldn't back up with the traffic.
Copy, Steve.
Coming down there. I couldn't get in there because of driveways. This is probably my best bet is right here.
Copy, Wayne.
Left on Elizabeth Street.
Alright, straighten up. Should be okay here. Never seen it this high. That's unreal. It must have been a lot of rain yesterday. That's high. Well, that's the gloves from the early 2022 rains, and believe it or not, they're only 2 or 3 weeks old. So that's my souvenir from the rain.